If you're a partner managing subscriptions for your customer through an open license, you'll want to take the following steps to access the agreement in the Visual Studio Subscriptions Admin Portal. First, sign in to the admin portal at manage.visualstudio.com. If there are no subscriptions associated with the login you're using, or this is your first time accessing the admin portal with the login, you'll see this screen. Just select Add a New Open License to get started. In the flyout panel, enter the authorization number, license number, and business email address of the customer. Finally, check the box to acknowledge that you have proper permissions to be adding the license and submit your details. There, you're all set to start managing subscriptions on behalf of your customer. If you're already managing subscriptions for another agreement, you'll be taken directly to the landing page of the admin portal after signing in. From here, you can select the drop-down to add an agreement. Just select New Open License to add the new agreement. Next, enter the authorization number, license number, and business email address of the customer. Then check the box to acknowledge that you have permission to add the license. Once you submit the details, the new agreement will be added. Now you can use the agreement picker to select the agreement you'd like to manage. If you'd like to review additional information about this process, check out some of the links below.